My name is Trina, and I'm going to show you guys how I color my hair. So, I have some activator here and some developer. Inside the cup, I already have some conditioner. You can also put 30 volume peroxide in here, or 40. Stir it up real good. Just like this. And then let's take this side. Oh, it's not even in the back. Take this rubber band off. And you want to only do the tip. And you part it off, separate it, and only do the tip. Part it off, separate it, and then you only do the tip, the part that's not covered. This is Trina. Now it's time for the shampoo. You can shampoo it between 2 or 3 times and rinse it with cold water. Just rinsed my hair out.